Hey guys, this is Mindy Hardy from Hot Nail Art Pro coming at you with a new hot how-to video. So we're going to do the marble swirl paint using these acrylic paints. It's black, white, hot pink, blue, purple, and lime green. We're going to use white as the base. Open your hand up. I'm just going to drag the white paint back and forth, covering all the areas of the nail. Next color is going to be pink. Just making squiggly lines, S's and C's. Next color is purple. Again, the C's and S's. Next, we're going to use blue. I'm just going to fill in the areas that look like it needs a little bit of that color. Next color is going to be the green. C. S. S. And last color will be black. An S, an S, C, and then just look at the nail and see there may be an area that needs more color. You start going over each one. We'll put a little more pink in the middle, a little more pink at the end. That looks good. We're gonna let this dry and then we're gonna apply a gel coat over it with stones, and I'm gonna drill circles out of the nail so there's holes, and we're gonna use the plugs for the nail. Okay, so before you dry this all the way though, we're just gonna add a couple little gold circle and rings into different areas. I want this to be under the gel coat. That's why I will apply it now. Now we let it dry. Okay, so once the paint has dried, make sure that it's all dull. That's how you know if it's dry or not. If it's still shiny, it's usually wet. And we're gonna apply the gel. Try not to push too hard, brush too hard on top, because we don't wanna move the gold discs that we placed on top. If they do shift, you can kind of just shift them back. This one keeps moving. Now, as you can see, I only put gel at the, I only put the gold discs at the top of this nail, not at the tip. I'm gonna cut out holes on the bottom, on the tip area, so I didn't want to put any of the gold discs there. Okay, so I'm gonna drill some holes. We're going to put the gold circle rings around the holes, and in two of the holes we're gonna plug, I call them plugs, they're eyelets. You plug it into the hole. Put your hand down. You gotta put the drill on high speed to drill the holes. I'm gonna do pink one right here. And I kind of measured, I go about halfway in with the drill, and then this should fit perfect. Yep. And we're gonna do the seam on the other side, on the other nail. Push down hard and run the drill on high. Once you get the hole all the way through, about halfway I go in. Halfway should fit the eyelet. Now I'm going to put another hole above this. This one I'm going to make a little larger than the hole I just did. We're going to put a gold ring around it. Kind of judge if it's gonna fit around the hole perfect. A little bit more. Alright, so now the holes are drilled into the nail. We're gonna apply some gel coat. This is going to allow the rings and rhinestones to bond to the nail. It secures them and holds it. I'm gonna put the plug or eyelet here and just push it in. Clean the hole, make sure there's no gel inside, and then we're going to drop the ring right on top. And then on this one we're going to put a big stone, I'm going to do a big pink stone, right in the center here. Nice big pink. There you go. And then I'm gonna drop a large gold ring around it. Just to make it look like jewelry. Put some stones. Thank you. because the gel is still wet, you can move things around, get it exactly where you want. Now, once everything is placed exactly where you want, stick it in the light to dry. So I removed this one from the light after about 30 seconds. We just want the gel to harden a little bit so that the things don't move around, the stones and the circles. Once we put it back in the light, when we're done with this finger, we'll leave it in for the whole time. So we're going to repeat the process on the other nail. Nice smooth layer of gel on. Clear the big hole out where you're going to put the ring. And grab the eyelet and just plug it to make sure there's no gel blocking the hole. Place the ring over the hole and then add stones. Want to cover too much, so I think that's good. We're going to stick it right in the light now. All right, so now we did 3 minutes in the light. The gel is completely dry. It's a little tacky. We're going to take alcohol. I use alcohol, but you can also use gel cleanse. And we're just going to remove the tacky layer. Just gonna rub over the nail. Bring the shine up. You see the stones and the rings will not go anywhere. They are like bonded, embedded into this gel. When she comes back for a fill, it's gonna be fun trying to get them off. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you give this design a try, I would love to see your creations, so please be sure to post your pictures on my Facebook page, Mindy Hardy, or hotnailerpro.com or Nail Techs Grow. Let me know I inspired you. Thanks so much for watching.